111. Let's do this.
I have got two, you see that, 24 kilogram kettlebells. And then two 2.5 pound plates. So the two 24 kilogram kettlebells will equal 106. And 2.5 pound plates will equal 5. So that's 11 pounds. Please let it out of recorded. All right, guys.